Welcome back to the channel, guys. I am Ultimate Gaming. We're back with another video on Atlas Fallen. This is part 11. If you haven't seen the first 10, there's a link in the top right corner of this video to playlists. Go check it out. With that said, let's jump in where we left off. It has been a while, I admit, and I apologize. But let's do this. Why is there no sound? Audio. Oh, for fuck's sake. We need fast travel, huh? It has been a long time since we played this game. All the way back in August. Jesus Christ. Thank you.
just got that one. Why did you stop?
I knew you would be causing trouble.
Morath.
Filthy unnamed.
Stand down, Captain.
My queen. But...
leave us.
Hey!
A reef? What's going on?
Come, Gauntlet Bearer. We have much to talk about.
So we're riding a sand dragon, basically.
Yes.
question now. The two gods once ruled in peace. Partners, closer than family. But Thelos was afraid of humans. Of their curiosity, their creativity, their ambition, and how they would use it to make weapons. To them, freedom was little more than chaos. Unpredictable, uncontrollable, inefficient. Thelos rejected freedom for all humanity. They would embody order, control through the sharpened talon of the Wraith. All that opposed them were removed. And eventually, forgotten. A constant flow of essence was needed to keep Nial contained. Thus, the essence ritual began.
Damn.
Look, this is one of the chains holding that wretched sundial, but it's too strong. I can't crush it.
We need to find the shards of the crush piece to get through these. I sent some nearby, but others are in Bastengar. We will need to revisit the sunken city and find them.
Gauntlet Bearer, it's you! Oh, when the door suddenly disappeared, I thought I had a new problem on my hands.
You're one of the lookouts, aren't you? I'm happy to see you again.
You recognized me? I'm flattered.
I see you found the recruiter.
Yes. Thanks to you, I'm a fully fledged trainee knight. I think Quickfeet would have been proud. Anyway, do you need anything?
Any news from the knights?
Right. We have advanced on many key positions and taken the roads and temples. The commander set up a siege camp in front of Lethesda's gates. A few squads are trying to get to the sundial chains. It's a rough fight, but we persevere.
Good. It must fall. But that will require a power I do not possess. Not yet, at least.
I'll pass on your status to the others. Fight well, Gauntlet Bearer. Victory is close at hand.
With these new powers, we can finally crush all those gates and chests we saw.
Now to remember where they were.
The gauntlet must be stronger to crush this.
I should check on Tracker.
Prepare yourself! The Watcher is looking this way!
I should check on Tracker.
Watcher sees us. Thelos's wrath is coming.
This was a decent challenge. Now shatter them for good. close to a shard. Good. We can grow stronger with this.
Gods. Why do they battle?
Can't they just get along?
I see a kite in the air. The traveling vendor must be close.
Gauntlet can make weapons out of sand.
I wish we were.
Do you need any equipment for the coming?
What wares do you?
Take a look around. I'll do my part by offering great prices.
don't care what you think. Have you
no time to talk? I want to trade.
Have you stumbled upon some old toys? I'd know someone to sell them to and can pay you more than on other occasions for them.
Look, the knights are already here.
They must have cleared the wraiths around the chain.
Thank you. have to start over. Look at the map in case you do not remember where.
I am now sure of the similarities between these structures and the buried anvils. They both must be from the dark times when there was not just Thelos, but another one. A dark god. A name forbidden. For centuries, the power in these structures and anvils slept. It is as if the eclipse of the sun awoke them. This is a bad omen. According to scriptures, the Essence Stones have been known for as long as these structures. Are they a curse too?
Feel that. We are close to a shard. One more shard for us means more hope for this world. see a kite in the air. The traveling vendor must be close.
Brothers, sisters, the commander has spoken. Our long exile is over. The
Watch each other's
away.
Backs, knights!
Have you ever fought a raven?
This power. A shard is close. We should look for it. can feel a shard nearby. Keep your eyes peeled. There is something nearby. We should search in the sand. This is not what we need.
No, not useful.
We have all the shards we need to attach that piece we found. Nothing we can use.
You are still alive, I see.
You realize that if this gate does not hold, we are done for.
Thank you.
sisters. The commander has spoken.
You are alive. When you did not return, we feared for the worst. We have laid siege to the city. Where is Arif?
He's... well, he'll be here soon.
That good for nothing. I hope he's there when we move into the city. We captured some of the guards. They claim the queen surrendered.
Huh. Well, the thing with the queen, it didn't go as planned. She's alive. She is on our side.
What?
She's not the enemy, Kendra. She got us to where we needed to be, and we now have the power to reach Thelos themselves.
I do not like changes in plans. You'd better know what you're doing.
I will destroy the Sundial. Then we can storm Thelos's last bastion.
I place my trust in you, Gauntlet Bearer. We may yet change the world today.
I found Valerie. She is... she didn't make it. I'm sorry.
Valerie! The Knights will remember her as a hero. As one of their own.
I wish to express my condolences. I feel responsible.
Niall, they are sorry. For your loss, for their part in it.
I accept their apology. I will mourn for Valerie when the time is right. When we will all allow ourselves to feel pain, but not now.
I'll take my leave.
See you on the other.
Bearer, we've cleared this area of raids. It was tough, but we made it. We're not strong enough to crush that chain, but you might...
I didn't think I'd see the battlefield again.
We're lucky to have you here, Sarge.
These wildlands are home to a lot of tough wraiths. Perhaps you've already encountered them. They might even guard some forgotten treasures and materials in these lands. Make sure you are prepared for the battle. Keep them upgraded. And,
It's all right.
Apologies. I can't help being good luck, Gauntlet Bearer.
Thank you.
shatter them for good. Touch the holy sundial, low life scum.
That voice, Morath, how?
Not exactly. This is Thelos.
But that's Morath's voice.
Thelos, they may have taken Morath as a vessel, like they did before. Be prepared.
You should know your place, unnamed. What can you hope to accomplish?
Morath, you're being deceived. Thelos is using you.
He does not hear you.
We leave now. The race will return as strong as before.
Pilgrims often ask about the sunflowers that grow in such abundance.
Another group of knights. They must have fought hard.
It is nice having allies, is it not?
Wow. The gauntlet's power really is a sight to see. We're counting on you.
Son?
Watcher sees us. Thelos's wrath is coming.
You will not succeed! I will stop you!
You're welcome to try.
I should check on Tracker.
Gauntlet Bearer, you're finally awake.
What happened?
You crushed the chains. The sundial fell. A wave of something rushed over us and knocked you out.
Ah, so that explains the pain.
Kendra ordered the troops to immediately move into the Black Alms. They are preparing for the final attack. I carried you here when I found you unconscious.
Thank you, Sarge. I need to follow Kendra and help her.
Be careful. The army was not harmed, but I feel a malicious presence from the sundial. Take this Essence Stone. Whatever is waiting for you up there, it should help you when you are surrounded.
Thank you. Thelos's wraiths will not stop me now that the goal is within my grasp. Let's not keep the others waiting.
Of his essence so you may reign. No more! This world rejects you!
I've missed your spark, little one. But I am the world. I am its one true god. You are nothing. A remnant of the outdated ideologies. Lost and alone.
I am no longer alone. We will finish this.
Oh boy. Well, this isn't good. That's the end of this video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button, turn the notification bell on. Join Wolfgang by hitting my subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, Wolfgang Gaming, signing off.